ring is gone. One of you jerks stole my ring. Because I had it at the top of the stairs, always twisted for good luck, and now it's just my wedding ring. And it's really important to me, because if I look down and I don't see it, I don't know I'm married. And it makes me want to cheat. No, not yay, no. I got a meeting with the head writer right now, and I'm going to go back and meet with him and probably try to seduce him. So thank you.